الله أكبر الله أكبر.
الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد, جن too often whisper and develop limit set belief to the individual. The way he conduct himself, what he does, he limits him through the whispers and frustrate until the individual loses hope. But you should not lose hope as a believing man and believing woman. Today I'm going to talk about Sihrul Mashmum, black magic of sniffing or inhaling. This magic is serious, just like any another magic. This magic, I have dealt with people who, even yesterday, I have dealt with somebody who has Sihr Mashmum. It does damage to the individual, a lot of damage. What do they use, this Sihr Mashmum, black magic of inhaling? They can either give you a paper, just like this paper, small or big, whatever it is, written or random writing, and they tell you to burn it and then inhale it. And it goes and stays from here to the head, not any another place, from the chest to the head. And it causes problem to the breathing, to the chest, to the throat, to the eyes, to the head. He brings problem after problem. Or they use attar. Once you sniff it, you have a problem. Or they use agarbati, like this. Or they use bukhur, any other type of bukhur. And they burn it a place or any place where you normally go and wait for you there and target you there. So when you go that place, you sniff magic and you have a problem. Before I move forward and explain more in depth, I need you to check, look at this agori. This La'anatullah al-Agori, Mal'oon, Shaitan, may Allah destroy him. He's doing sihr on the skull. And he smashed the skull into two pieces by his hand. And he put smoke, agarbati, in the nose, that the smoke goes inside the head of the skull, and he burns on top of the skull where the brain is located to cause the damage. This is Sihr Mashmum that he's doing to the skull. I don't know who he is targeting. Allah knows best, and I ask Allah to destroy him and destroy the magic, whoever they are targeting. This is the type of the magic I'm talking about, Sihrul Mashmum. Sihr Mashmum, a lot of people suffer from it. I have to narrate this story. It's a serious story. Back in the days, I did on Ruqya on a brother who has Sihr Mashmum. It led him to craziness, and it led him to become a, almost to become a puff. This is Sihr Mashmum. What it does is it destroys the head, the mind. When they send the jinn goes and sit in the head, in the brain there, and bombard him with thoughts. What is the symptoms of Sihr al-Mashmum? Anger in a burst. The individual will be quick to be angry. Eyes flickery, very fast. The eyes swollen inside. The speech will be stutter speech or very fast speech. Headache, non-stop headache. Depression. Pain in the chest. Anxiety. Breathing problem. Throat itchy frequently, like someone is stubbing or someone is cutting the throat. Mucus comes out always. Very odd mucus, sinuses, breathing problem, pain in there, pain in here, pain in there, frequently, lack of sleep, getting too much thoughts, hearing noises inside the head, hating to talk to anybody. This leads sometimes to insanity. The target could be wealth, could be health, could be not to get married. I have dealt with few people which nearly led to insanity. And Allah has given me the ability to treat these people who were suffering from this sihrul mashmum, black magic of inhaling or sniffing. I was requested by a brother to do this video. Sihr al-Mashmum, like I said, is magic where a lot of people end up become insane because the genius goes and stays in the head and bombards the individual with thoughts. Now, how to treat this problem? One is isti'ana ila Allah. Two, dua ila Rabbul Izzah. Frequent dua. Three, Quran needs to be read. Surah Baqarah is the best. Four, get oregano oil, rose oil, Qistul Hind, the oil from Qistul Hind. Mix it together. Read Surah Baqarah, kamilan or Ayatul Kursi, Fatiha, and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ, in it 7 times each, and take few drops inside. Every time take few drops, 3 times a day, morning, afternoon, evening. Drops, let it go inside your head. Because shaitan could be sitting there or there. These are the places they target. And get Qistul Hind, Loban, and get black seed. Mix it together, read Surah Baqarah or Ayatul Kursi, Fatiha, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ, قُلْ يَا الْكَافِرُونَ, 3 times each, 7 times each, read on it, blow on it, and inhale this morning, afternoon, evening. Inhale it from your nose inside, let it go inside, and have hijama on your chest and on your head frequently. By Allah, you will achieve victory. It is very important to do this. It is very important, I repeat, because they target you to make you crazy, nothing else. And I will leave a link where to get the Loban, the best Loban, and where to get Qistul Hind, inshallah. Leave a link down there. Get it, mix it, like I said, inshallah, and you will benefit from it by the will of Allah Rabbul Izzah. Wa akhiru da'wana wa salamun ala al-mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.